Mommy?
Yes, sweetie?
What kind of kits do they use to make Sour Patch Kits?
Sweetie, they don't use kids to make Sour Patch Kits.
Oh, that's why the ones I made taste kind of funny.
What did you do?
Oh, little boy, when will you learn? You don't play with fire unless you wanna get burned. Just blow up candles. Oh, how the tables they turn. You don't play with fire.
Oh, what are you? Are you bad? Please tell me you're not bad. Are you bad? Are you bad? You're not bad. You're cute. Okay, you're cute. Okay. I thought you were dangerous. You're cute. You're cute. Okay.
Listen to my heartbeat. Saying, do you love me? But I'm lying here alone, so I put you in a song beside my heartbeat.
To meet you? No. It's so I can be like, Mom, look what I caught. We have to, because guys are kind of passive when it comes to meeting women. Sure, they go out, but girls make a sport of it. My guy friends don't care. If they had their way, they'd spend every...
I want to be the mom!
I don't think you can be the mom, Patrick, because you never wear a shirt.
You're right. If I was a mom, this would be kind of shocking. Just call me daddy!
I'm friends with the monster.
Don't know.
Well, they be like, shit is crazy, right? That ain't your baby, no.
I wanna be me, who I really am, not who you want me to be. I love who I am. Yes, I'm different, and that's what I want you to see. I'm not like other girls. I don't like tight jeans. I don't wear tight shirts. I don't like wearing heels. I don't like how it feels. I don't wear tight skirts. I am myself in.
When I was in high school, I was real unpopular, and no one would talk to me. Now, I work at Walmart, and when I say hi to people, they say hi back. Hi.
Hi.
They gave me this real important job.
You guys have officially made me lose my marbles! This is a nightmare! You freaking freaks! When will you learn that your actions have consequences?
I was a human, breathing and thinking, eating and drinking, philosophizing. I was a human before you killed me.
It's a hard knock
la.
Than I did.
Yeah, you're probably right. Yep.
Huh, I'm not so sure. Only one way to find out, I guess.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Just hurry and get your pathetic attempt over, you damn nerd! Then you...
Am I cursed?
Todoroki, I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
This isn't a joke. I'm like the hand crusher or something.
The hand crusher!
let me down, down, let me down, down.
All right, class, does everyone get number 17?
Hey, pass this to Morgan, it's really important.
Excuse me, no note passing in class, give it to me.
Oh, dang it.
Right now. Well, this is embarrassing. Mr. Q looks like he's thick in those pants.
Well, you do, have you been squatting or?
Dude, have you noticed that your voice has changed?
What, you mean how I sound like a man and you screw like a piglet on helium?
You take that back!
Sure, when you ask me like a man.
I am a man!
Really? Cause right now you sound like a mouse whose parachute won't open.
I heard you told your friends that I'm just not your type. If that's how you really feel, then why'd you call last night? You say all I ever do is just control your life.
There's a freaking centipede on my floor! What am I supposed to do?
Come on, y'all bitches in this house! Y'all gonna make me lose my mind! Where the fuck? Where the fuck? Get the fuck out!
Give it to me, I'm
gonna get over this cause of y'all! Y'all not gonna sleep!
Life is a wonder!
You'll never know the answer.
Nature's a miracle!
Natural disasters.
It's good to be alive.
You could wake up with cancer.
But I'm healthy.
Healthy people still get cancer.
I love this show.
It's the last episode.
The sun is shining.
It's going to explode.
Every species is beautiful and unique.
My friend was targeted and I just stood by, helpless. So if I stand by and do nothing now, how am I supposed to call myself a hero or a man? Come on! He's still within your reach. We can save.
Sorry.
Back in the.
When my mom walked into the living room, she said, "Boy, you gotta tell me what they did to you." I said, "You don't wanna know the things I had to do." She said, "Son, you gotta tell me why you're black and blue." I said, "I didn't want trouble. I'm the boy in the bubble." But then came trouble. In my heart.
너는 운명이야 이 칸이.
I was broken from a young age, taking my broken to the masses, writing my poems for the people that look at me, shook at me, shook at me, killing me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the big.
You make me a maniac, but you don't know.
Well, they be like, shit is crazy, right? That ain't your baby, no.
I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the people that look at me, shook at me, shook at me, killing me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my.
You make me a maniac, but you don't know.
Well, they be like, shit is crazy, right? That ain't your baby, no.
Dangerous, ooh, that sounds good, yeah, talk to me, baby, like I'm your zoo.
Pathetic waste of space.
You're funny for a dead man.
And now you're wasting my time. I have to go make sure Senpai's safe.
I told you, asshole, he's mine. You won't take him from me. I'll kill you before you even get the chance.
You really think so?
I know so.
Alright, let's do it.
They're coming to take me away, haha. They're coming to take me away, ho ho, hee hee, haha. To the funny farm where life is beautiful all the time. And I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats. And they're coming to take me